New tonight, a man who sparked a bomb scare at a Tracy gas station last night has been released from jail. Deputies say a man dialed 911 last night to say he had a pipe bomb inside the Valero gas station on South Schulte Road. The area was evacuated, but it turns out